According to latest reports, Riya Chakrabarty may join Bigg Boss 15 as a contestant. Yes, you heard that right. Will she make any revelations about late actor Sushant Singh Rajput? Let's find out. The most controversial show, Bigg Boss, always managed to grab everyone's attention. And well, once again, it is going to take everyone by storm with the new upcoming season. In the grand finale of Bigg Boss 14, host Salman Khan announced that Bigg Boss 15 will once again welcome commoners inside the house. While commoners will enter through an audition process, we recently came across a celeb contestant list who are reportedly going to enter Bigg Boss 15 house. The report mentions that Bollywood actor Riya Chakrabarty might appear in the show. Well, if she's coming on board, this would be her first time where she will be seen on screen after her NCB arrest linked to late actor Sushant Singh Rajput's case. She was granted bail in the same. We wonder if she'd make any new revelations about the late actor. According to a report, stars like Anusha Dandekar, Tarak Mehta ka Ulta Chashma fame, Daya Ben, aka Disha Vakhani, Parth Samthan and others have also been approached by the makers of Bigg Boss 15. We might also see Nagin 5 star Surbhi Channa, Krishna Abhishek, Nia Sharma and Rahul Vaidya's girlfriend Disha Parmar, who was the talk of the town during Bigg Boss 14. Meanwhile, Riya, who returned to the social media platform in March, shared a cryptic post that wasn't well received by some of the social media users. She wrote reality in the caption of the post, which read, "From great suffering comes great strength. You'll just have to trust me on this one. Hang in there. Love, Riya." While many fans and friends, including Anusha Dandekar and Apar Shakti Khurana, showed support to the actress, some others trolled the actress and wrote the meanest comments. Meanwhile, what do you think about Riya's alleged entry in the next season of Bigg Boss? Comment below and let us know.